I just remember going to meet Mel and Em and it being just like this very special audition.
You went poorly, Winona. Very, very poorly.
Dawn, remember the quiche?
We've thought about that. Let you know.
The casting director was like, I have quiche.
Like, does this mean anything? I've never eaten quiche in an audition.
Can you imagine if we had just made you eat the quiche and being like, thanks anyway, but we're going with Meryl Streep. Sorry.
I mean, if you didn't get the job, at least you had lunch.